She's in the fitting room.
In here. My daughter's in here. She's in here.
How did she seem when she collapsed?
She seemed fine. She just got dizzy. She fell and she hit her head.
Any pre-existing conditions? Any medication?
No, she's healthy. She's only 30 years old.
Any history of fainting?
I haven't been in her life for a while. Oh, she passed out once in fourth grade choir practice.
Does this store have a carbon monoxide detector?
In the showroom.
I'll get it.
Ma'am, I'm with the Seattle Fire Department. Can you tell me your name and where you are?
My name is Shauna.
Oh, crap. Am I bleeding on this dress? Maybe we could take it off. Is she okay to take the dress off now?
You have a carbon monoxide leak. You need to close the store.
Is that flammable?
Very. And toxic.
Oh, well, my whole inventory is in the store. I need time to move it all out.
No, we gotta move now.
Need you to open all windows, unplug any appliances. Stay out of the building until the gas company clears it.
Wait. You can't leave with that dress.
No, we don't have time for a costume change.
It's a $10,000 dress?
$10,000? The hell's it made
of? How many dresses do you think you'll sell after a customer dies in one? Or after I call the police on you for interfering with the patient's care? Or after you go to jail for manslaughter?
I...
Move!